cannot be asked to do anything contrary to the law. Your driving capabilities will be noted and assessed during this test. You will be expected to obey all rules of the road, speed limits, traffic signs, traffic signals, and signal any changes of direction. All instructions will be given well in advance. When observing or looking around, please move your head and adjust your eyes. You are expected to perform all required maneuvers. All cellular and Bluetooth devices must be silenced or turned off and must not be used at any time during the test. If this vehicle is equipped with convenience technologies such as cruise control, automated parking systems, or traffic jam assist, you cannot use them at any time during the test. If there are in-vehicle recording devices present, such as dashboard or action cameras, it must not be facing the passenger area. After the test, you can obtain a copy of the results sheets inside the office at counter A or by printing them directly from the drytest.ca website. Do you have any questions about the test before we start?
No.
I'm going to adjust my seat a tiny, tiny bit here. Okay, perfect. Can I see your brakes on and off? Thank you. So when safe, proceed to the right. So if you don't see it, what's usually the speed limit if you don't see it? It's 50, right?
Yeah.
And I think up ahead it goes to 60, but you'll see that. turn left. Like you're leaving the vehicle for a long period of time. And then when safe, you can continue. Perform a 3-point turn using the roadway only. Thank you. up ahead, turn right. The other way. Okay. All right, just turn the vehicle off. Okay, turn the vehicle off. All right, congratulations. You met the ministry standards. You were successful today with your test. Just a reminder, anytime that you're passing a vehicle or you're going to use the vehicle for a parallel parking,